key to a successful marriage is not the falling in love part. That happens. The key to a successful marriage is staying in love. And in order to do that, that takes nurturing love. Are you nurturing the love, the sweetness in your marriage?